across to New Orleans, way back up in the woods among the evergreens. Stood a log cabin made of earth and wood, where lived a country boy named Johnny B. Goode. He never ever learned to read or write so well, but he could play the guitar just like a ringing bell. Go, 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 Johnny, go, go. Go, Johnny, go, go. Go, Johnny, go, go. Go, Johnny, go, go. Johnny B. Goode. He used to carry his guitar in a gunny sack, sit beneath the tree by the railroad track. The engineers would see him sitting in the shade.